Hey, hello, and welcome to 119 Andover Court in a beautiful, sunshiny Vacaville. One of the things that I noticed when I arrived is this lovely ivy privacy hedge. Kind of separates you from the street and your lawn. Come on in. Sort of a courtyard setting if you wanted, with a nice brick porch. Welcome in. One of the first things you'll notice is the cozy fireplace in the corner here. Ceiling fans in every room. You only need come with your furnishings because everything has been freshly painted and newly carpeted. The kitchen has been remodeled. By the way, there is plenty of space in this kitchen. Or have breakfast at the bar. Come on into the primary room where there is a wonderful slider out to the backyard, and the bathroom has been freshly painted and completely redone, as has the second bath been redone. This is the perfect backyard for a Vacaville day or night. Covered gazebo area to stay in the shade. Beautiful area for sun, maybe some nice lounge chairs, wonderful retaining wall with area for planting or potted plants. And if you follow me this way, this is a feature that I really like. And I think if you're a mechanic or you just kind of like to do some potting, this is a great area. I love these double doors. You can open that door and have a lot of space to go on in. Get whatever you need for potting or planting or just relaxing or doing your mechanical things. Covered area for your trash bins. Never have to get caught in the rain, and that's a big deal these days. You are walking distance to several restaurants, and it is very close to Wilsey Wood High School as well as Fairmont Elementary School. Just a half mile from Costco, Starbucks, and other wonderful places that will enhance your appreciation of the neighborhood.